Hey guys, it's Warren here, and here is how to make a cable car out of Lego. And this is a great build to do with the kids. And firstly, we're going to make the top station for our cable car, which means you'll have to make a tall building on a base with an opening at the front. Then you'll need to attach some of those Lego Technic bricks with the holes on the side on top of the structure as shown. Now feed through a cross axle with two wheels between the Technic bricks, then secure into place. Then extend the cross axle with a connector so you can later on attach a motor to drive the wheels. And finally finish off the top cable car station by securing those Technic bricks into place, then attach a motor with some gears to ensure the cable car doesn't run too fast. And now we're going to construct our base cable car station. Similar to the station at the top, build a structure with an opening at the front on a base, but this time it doesn't need to be so tall. Then attach some Lego Technic bricks as shown. Again, feed through a cross axle with two wheels between the Technic bricks and secure into place. But this time we don't need to extend the cross axle because that was only needed for the motor on the top cable car station. And finally, secure those Technic bricks into place as before with a few more regular Lego bricks. And next we need to build the cable car itself. So, using a bit of imagination, build your cable car, ensuring it's big enough to fit into the cable car stations and it's not too heavy. We now need to construct the fitting to connect the cable car to the cables, but we want to do it so the cable car remains level as it moves up the cableway. And to do this, add some raised Technic bricks as shown on top of the cable car. Then we'll construct the part that will attach the cables to the cable car. So take two pieces of Technic bricks and attach them together as shown. Next, take four single knob pieces of Lego and attach them to the top of the Technic bricks. Then place a single wheel on top of these. Now slot this part into the construction you made on top of the cable car and fix into place with a cross axle and secure. And this is what's going to connect your cable car to the cables whilst keeping it level all the way up. And now you have your two cable car stations and the cable car built, we then need to find somewhere to put it, and the garden is a great place to start. So take your Lego outside and start by securing the base cable car station to a heavy object, using that Technic brick we put into place on the back of the station and securing it down with some string. And then do exactly the same with the top cable car station, but this time placing it higher up, like on a garden table. And next we need to attach the two cable car stations together with a load of string. And you need to measure out some string which is 4 times the length that you want your cableway to be. So firstly, detach that fixture we made on top of the cable car and remove the wheel. Thread the string through the top left knob brick, then tie a knot in the string to secure into place. Now using the other end of the piece of string, thread this through the top cable car station, starting from going under the left wheel. Thread the string over the left wheel down to the base cable car station, then thread it over the right hand wheel of the base station. Now run the string under the wheel back to the fixture which goes on top of your cable car. Thread the string through the bottom left knob brick and then back through the bottom right knob brick. Now thread this piece of string from under the left hand side wheel of the base station, then over the wheel up to the top station. And at the top station, thread the string over the top of the right hand wheel and then thread it back down to the fixture which goes on top of the cable car. You should have one knob brick remaining with no string on, remove it and then thread the string through it and tie a knot in the end to make it secure. Reattach that knob brick back onto the fixture which goes on top of the cable car, then attach the wheel back on top. Reattach the cable car to this fitting, then your cable configuration should look something like this. Now gently pull back the base station until your cables are nice and tight, until the cable car rises off the ground. Then run the top two cables under the two wheels on top of the cable car. And now everything's in place, your cableway should be ready to run. So check all your cables are tight enough and that the cable car won't hit any obstructions on the way up or down when approaching the cableway stations, then hit that switch on your motor. On the first few runs, you may need to make some tweaks on the positions of your cable car stations, plus the tightness of the string, after which you should have a smooth running cableway. And there you have it, that's how easy it is to make your very own Lego cable car.